Let's hang out today. Have some fun today. Let's talk, let's play. Let's put a smile on your face. Cause today, yeah. Do you know what this is? It's Roman Kia. Oh, yeah. Did you hear me? Roman Kia. Oh, yeah. Let's have some fun, cause Roman Kia. Tune in, cause it's Roman Kia. Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Let's get in the hoodie.
Look, second vlog this week. What?
Who that nation?
So we are downtown Winston-Salem. Hold on. Yeah, so we're downtown Winston-Salem going to an event where, look at those. It's like my grandma. Where,
green, green potato, potato.
Where, JoJo is performing live. And what else is this? Like, I know there's a silent auction and other stuff. I think it's like a breast cancer.
Is that where you auction silently?
Yeah, I think they give you the signs and you gotta hold them up. But no, they're not silent. But yeah, how you?
I think they closed.
There's no door. There's no handle.
They probably keep the door open when they open and then close it when they close.
What was I saying? Oh, I think it's like, y'all can't even see me. It's dark. Okay,
yeah,
hold on.
And you dark, so.
Okay. I think it's like a, like a breast cancer event. Because I know, like, it's like all pink and it has the Susan something foundation thing. I don't know. I think it's breast cancer, though. So we're going to see. I feel like it should be fun. Shout out to Denise for the tickets.
Can you take a picture of me and a sign?
Huh?
Okay.
I feel like it should be fun though, so we're gonna see.
We're gonna see.
But, come on. But we really don't know where we're going. Oh, we're here. Okay. But yeah, y'all, this is Winston-Salem downtown. Y'all can't really see right now, but. Alright, so we're. We'll video, I think there's a line. So we'll video when we get inside. All right guys, so we got food first. There's Rome. Babe, say hi. Babe, say hi. It's really nice in here, guys. Like, it's crazy. But yeah, so we got, they have a chocolate fountain and strawberries, crackers, meatballs. Oh yeah, we're gonna eat. Alright guys, so we're gonna walk around and look at some vendors. So LuLaRoe is here. Alright, let's see. It's the bar. So they have an open bar, but we're not 21. So you get a brunch with Charlie XCX. This is two tickets to Kanye's concert in South Carolina. Wet n Wild. Two-night stay at the River House. I don't know what the River House is. And then an autograph record. She's the one, she sings the intro for Curly Kia, guys. Autograph CD and two tickets. morning did 150. And this is an autograph.
Denise would go crazy.
Denise would go crazy. Denise, if I had $50, girl, I would try to get it for you. But I don't. They're selling jewelry over here. Breast cancer jewelry. Yeah, guys. So JoJo's performing. They have some Christmas stuff.
we're going to find a cure for this disease, and I want to get any residents of Rotten to come on up, because these are people that, due to the money that we raise at these kind of events, and the research of all the great doctors, and the fine work of Susan G. Coleman, these people have beaten breast cancer. Ladies, if you are a breast cancer survivor, come on up. I'm going to step over here so I don't pop the mic. So listen. Every dollar that you guys spent on tickets tonight is going to fight breast cancer. Every dollar that you guys spent on that auction back there was some really cool stuff. By the way, there's some stuff without bids yet. Every dollar from that is going to fight breast cancer as well tonight, okay? So thank you from the bottom of my heart, from the new 100.3 KISS FM, for you guys supporting this cause, for coming out to our party tonight, for helping to fight breast cancer. Let me turn it over to these, we're like two great ladies. Here you go. From Susan G. Coleman, you know.
Hi, first we'd like to say welcome on behalf of the Susan G. Coleman Foundation of Northwest North Carolina. Roberta and I are up here, not only as board president and vice president, but also as breast cancer survivors of 10 and 8 years. So we truly, truly appreciate all the support you're providing us here today.
And a special, special thank you to iHeartMedia. Susan G. Coleman does such good work in our communities, and we are thrilled for your support. So thank you for being here tonight, and who is ready to party?
I love you too. booming Kia.
Boom.
Oh, yeah.
Boom.
Did you hear me? Booming Kia.
Oh, yeah.
Boom.
Let's have some fun, cause booming Kia.
Boom.
Tune in, cause booming Kia.